We have learned this morning that key surveillance video showing two Secret Service agents crashing into a White House barrier may have been erased. The agents were suspected of drinking. Utah Representative Jason Chaffetz tells CBS News he has seen two videos of the incident from earlier this month. They offered only limited views. The Secret Service says it's regular policy to destroy surveillance tapes after 72 hours.